James, congratulations. Can I just say it looks as though there's a wonderful efficiency about the way you go about these T20 games.
I'm glad it looks like that. It doesn't feel like that in the middle. But yeah, another great win. It's always nice when you've got the bowlers that I do that I can rely on, and they do it game in, game out. So it's nice that I can rely on them, and fingers crossed they keep doing it, and they delivered again tonight.
Well, they have, and plenty of people talk about how good the death bowlers are, but they're not too bad up the front either, are they? I mean, Ajmal Shahzad straight into the wickets tonight.
Yeah, outstanding. That's what you need in those first six. You need to take wickets and peg them back when you get a decent total on the board. So you've got that even bigger gap later on in the innings with a few more runs to play with. So they were outstanding, and it's nice to see Ajmal bowling like that. He's a great bowler, and he showed that tonight.
When you're in the field, I saw something I haven't seen, I think, perhaps ever in a T20 match, a slips cordon, not just a slip, a cordon.
Yeah, I thought we needed to take wickets, and this was a pitch. It had plenty of pace and bouncing that you could put in a couple of slips, and we needed to try and get those wickets. And like I said, it's a lot easier when you've got the bowlers at your sleeve to be able to have those fields.
Now, what about that catch you took? That went up an absolute mile. I think it bounced off the sun, didn't it?
Yeah, it felt like that as well. And it was horrible sky, blue sky with a white ball going up there. That was horrible. So I just tried to get as close to it as I possibly could and then cling on at the end.
Now, quarterfinal to look forward to. Trent Bridge, I'm sure, will be rocking. Now, you've got to put this record right of the quarterfinals at home in the last few years.
Yeah, all I'm going to say is we're due a win in the quarterfinal at home, so fingers crossed it happens. But we've got to get there first. We've got a big game on Friday night against Yorkshire just to cement that spot in the home quarterfinals. And hopefully, if we do get there, the crowd will be amazing as ever. The atmosphere there is unbelievable. So hopefully we can show them what we're really made of and put things right.
Great stuff tonight. Well played.
Cheers. Thank you.
Riki, well played. Having a terrific time of things in the T20 this year.
Yeah, it's been nice to strike a few clean balls and get some good scores behind me.
Now, how about batting with Samet? There seems to be a lovely serenity about him at the crease.
Yeah, Samet's most of the time in his own world, which is quite decent because he just does what he needs to do and keeps turning out runs.
What's that like when you're running then for the calling if he's in his own world a bit?
Sometimes it makes it a bit tricky, but you know, Samet makes up for it in other areas, which is what we do as cricketers.
You've got the complete set here, haven't you? You're scoring runs as a batting unit. The bowling unit is firing. Everything's looking good.
Yeah, we've been a bit low on runs in the last two or three games, and the bowling unit has come through and really won some games for us. So it's nice to get a good total behind us and give them a bit more to bowl at for a change.
Now, if you can seal that quarterfinal at home at Trent Bridge, keep going on about it. Keep reading about it. The Nottinghamshire Outlaws record at home in quarterfinals needs to be put right.
Yeah, I mean, it's a one-off game, isn't it? It's one of those things where it's sort of you've been playing this constantly for a little while and, you know, you get into a groove and you step away from it and come back into a quarterfinal. You know, anything can happen in those one-off games. But, yeah, desperate to win at home.
They get to the stage now as well where you face some teams from the Southern Group. Look forward to playing someone a bit different?
Yeah, it's a bit harder. You know, a lot of those games you don't get to watch and you don't play against them very often. So it makes planning a little bit harder. But, you know, it's just one of those things as a professional cricketer.
Right, well played tonight. Great stuff.
Thank you very much.